Hortonworks has enabled Vizient to be first by allowing us to be able to take data in any of the different formats that we could receive. We can then map that through to be able to feed all of our different analytic devices, and that's a competitive edge that allows us to move faster than we would be able to without those techniques. Vizient is in the healthcare services industry. We work with our members to be able to help them improve either in clinical performance or through savings based upon supply and contracts. Our customers are hospitals and medical professionals, so everything from a non-acute or a ambulatory care, doctor's office, nurse practitioners, to the large hospitals that you probably go to on a daily basis. Data is key and king in healthcare. If you're gonna get the right treatments, you gotta have the right information. If you can't have the right information, if you don't have the right data underneath. The ability to exchange data and to go back and forth between hospitals is really important. To line those things up to be able to get a solid analytical picture, really difficult. You can't do that with your standard tools. That's why you have to use big data. We selected Hortonworks for big data because of the ecosystem and because of the open source community that it supports. The ability to be able to tap all those people from across the world on the technology and to be able to see the value of that is something that we can really get behind. We selected Denodo for our data virtualization platform because they get cloud. They get the current world of order of how things are going to get distributed. They get APIs. They're able to plug into things. It's not your traditional data virtualization platform. It's a lot more. Our data is mission critical because without our data and access to our data in a variety of ways, we can't deliver our value to our members. Given that our core value to our members is the insights that are driven off of their information, our ability to gather that, keep that data, process it quickly, and transform it to something that's useful is key. Our company has benefited from Hortonworks and Denodo in combination because we're able to move faster. It's a key for our agility to be able to take in data from our members and then to be able to use it in a variety of ways. So some simple examples are our ability to do pattern recognition on lab information and then make that available to advisors in the field working with our actual members. Our ability to recognize products on the platforms and then to be able to drive savings in the order of millions of dollars for our members through those platforms. What we can do now, because of Hortonworks and Denodo, that we weren't able to do before, are use real advanced techniques like artificial intelligence, machine learning, to be able to really feed the insights that we're giving to our members. We're able to recognize patterns in lab data or in patient data and be able to provide recommendations on how our members might be able to improve